before I start, let me introduce myself. My name is Nika Demega Olandianti. My accent number is 8. I'm here today to talk to you about the result of research questionnaire, the food business. Okay, let me begin with some information on respondent identity. In this questionnaire, is mostly filled out by 19 years old and female. And now we move to the questionnaire. The first question is, which food do you prefer? In this question, more respondents answered that they prefer both type of food, mostly Indonesian food and Western food. The second question is, what type of food do you like? From this question, more respondents choose savory type of food. And next question is, what type of food are you interested in? In this question, the respondent prefer to main course. And then for the question, do you have any food allergy? From this question, we know that most respondents are not have allergy. Now the next question is, do you like to try new type of food? In this question, our respondent answered they like to try new type of food. And the sixth question is, what level diet do you like the meat to be? For this question, more respond prefer to well done level of diet. And the seventh question is, how much money do you spend on food? As we can see, the respond both spend more than 20,000 and less than 20,000 rupiah. Okay, next question is, what do you consider when choosing which food to buy? From the questionnaire, we know that the respondent prefer the taste of food when choosing food. And the ninth question is, if you order the food, which one do you prefer? In the ninth question, in this question, the respondent both prefer dine-in and takeaway. Okay, now the last question is, what packaging material do you think is safe and comfortable? In this question, more respondents answered that the preferred paper packaging. And in conclusion of the questionnaire, from the project that have made this project can get the conclusion that in my business, this project will sell Indonesian and Western food, but priority selling Indonesian food. And also menu varian that this project provide a menu spicy in taste. The menus that this project provide are also more dominant in the main course, but still have appetizer, dessert, and snack. Don't forget, this project will also sell soft food. For the price of my menu, this project will set a very affordable price for buyer, and also this project provide packaging made of paper, be environmentally friendly. Okay, that's all about my presentation, and thank you.